Awe-inspiring. Can we go home now?
Not yet, Nature Cat. While we can see Niagara Falls, we're not standing beside them.
That, ma'am, will change shortly. We are about to become one with the falls.
That's not on my list.
Don't worry, Nate. We got your back.
I've got your front, and possibly a side. Maybe both sides. I don't know.
Behold, the magnificence of nature.
Whoa! It's even more beautiful than I imagined.
It is kind of amazing.
That's a lot of waterfalls. Which one's Niagara?
All three of them, Squeaks. Together, all three make up Niagara Falls. You've got American Falls, Bridal Veil Falls, and Horseshoe Falls, which is in Canada, by the way.
I can't believe how tall they are!
Whoa, taller than some of those huge buildings in the city!
Water! I felt water!
Water? Where?
Toasty.
So, where do we go to stand right next to Niagara Falls?
That would be the hurricane deck at Bridal Veil Falls, ma'am.
Very funny. I thought you said the hurricane deck.
Affirmative, sir.
Mother! Are we there yet?
Almost, Nature Cat. The hurricane deck is in front of the falls.
Did you say in front of the falls?
Affirmative, sir. If you want to know what it is like to stand next to Niagara Falls, that is the place to be.
Water!
Where is it?
A drop here and another here. It's terrible.
Okay, don't panic. Nobody move. Okay, got it.
Warm and toasty. And warm and toasty.
You guys really know how to take care of a nature cat.
Hurricane deck, this way, please. We are going to stand before the Bridal Veil Falls.
Wow! It sure is noisy in here, huh? And windy!
The hurricane deck awaits.
I know I already said it in this episode, but it bears repeating. Why does it have to be water? And so much water.
Come on, Nature Cat. You can do this.
I don't think I can.
Yes, you can. You've done way harder things than this.
I have.
Well, sure you have. Like, remember the time you ski jumped and rode the rapids?
And I loved that episode when you helped me find Jawinski, who was lost and all alone in the middle of the ocean. That one got great ratings.
If I may say so, bravery suits you, sir.
You're right. I can do this. I, Nature Cat, can do this. No, I can't. No, I can't do this. Who am I kidding? Yes, I can. No, I can't. I can. I can. You just need to find your courage. Yes, courage. Here it is. Oh, there it went. Courage is definitely gone. Courage is back. I can do this for my curiosity list, for adventure, for nature!
Nature Cat, are you okay?
Nature Cat, permission to approach with the sponge. We're gonna get you dried up, okay?
No, Nature Cat, are you okay? Say something! Speak to me, please!
This is awesome!
I guess you like standing next to Niagara Falls.
I love it! I love these Niagara Falls!
We all do, too, too, also, also!
Yeah!
Niagara Falls, check. Thank you, one and all. I couldn't have done this nature adventure without you. And goodbye to you, Niagara Falls. Until we meet again. Au revoir.